With the fire threat high for the next few days, there are a few things you can do to stay safe at home, at least. First, fire officials say you need to have an escape plan if a fire does start. To prevent fires, make sure you're keeping an eye on any food that is cooking, and do not leave a room with a candle burning. Also, make sure your smoke alarms are working. We've posted a full list on our website at news9.com.